Igama kubhaki Sibongo bakanzama bathi ngihambile bathi ngibonile bathi ngizenzile bathi wathinta ubhaki udakwe yini ingwele ibhuqabhuqa imiza abafokazana ngothola lothe likamentshise thuluza ngihambi nalo ngilifica insimini xama uxakile kusazoshuma kusengenzeka noma yini ngumafavuke njeke dangabane nkunogwadi ubhadwa igulule ngumfoka amakhandakhanda indlondlo enamakhanda amabili elisithathu elenkosazana dama elingasho ubusika nehlobo ngqwele engaphuphi inyoni uthola bogelezayo ungabonakala ukuthi amaza aqhamukaphi kubonakala lapho ephuma khona ngithanda ngize ngithande nabangangithandi ngoba nalaba abangithandayo baqala bangangithanda okusho ukuthi nawe ongangithandi uze ungithande as long as bengabe nje ngihleli eqinisweni wena onyanyayo fokofo ngeke ngize ngizwe ngempatha mina gcwala ngiyakufakela nangu sikisi ngiqolise nje ngomngena ngo-8 ngikade ngithe ngizongena ngo-5 ngiqhamuka nje ngivela le edamini bayangicela-ke abantu abaningi unkulunkulu wami heyi yazi bengingayimisela ukuthi ngikhulume ngiyabona nje bayangicela bathi nangiya uthi my king sicela ukucacise udaba olwenzekile oluthinta gaming true soccer nanga nomunye futhi uthi ngiyacela my king uthinte udaba luka Duma eMkhokstadi no Big Zulu ukuthi kahle kahle ubani okade right lapha yana ngizokhuluma ngolunye udaba niyangidivert hayi no ngoba nakho ngiyabona abantu ukuthi bayafuna ngithinte angisale sengibahlonipha abantu sengithinte cha kulolu daba ke oluthinta i-gaming to soccer and oluthinta ilokhuzana i-gospel football club nelokhuzana negqom football club or i-gaming to soccer nje konke cha mina into engingayisho laphaya ukuthi bafowethu funa sifunde ukuthi beke noma yini into ethinta abantu noma yini into ethinta abantu nje abahlukahlukene kufuna kube namali ama-rules asuke ezolawula abantu because umuntu nomuntu uhlakaniphile futhi umuntu nomuntu ukleva ngendlela yakhe kodwa kumele bekhona ama-rules asuke ezokwazi ukubaqoqa ukuthi okay-ke sonke solandela lama-rules lawa sonke solandela le-constitution lawa sonke silandela le ndlela ama-rules adonsa abantu azobafaka ekuthenini nansi into ewumhlahlandlela yiwo ekufuneka si-comply to ngoba mangathiwa yilo unombono wakhe yilo ngeke ilunge into enabantu abahlukahlukene uma bonke bezobeka imbono yabo ifuna ibe khona into ezoba controller nento ezobalawula nento ezolandela uyabo so ke uma ngabe ke ukukuphuleke ama rules empilweni nje beke waphula umthetho ngabe umthetho wakini ngabe umthetho wendawo ngabe umthetho wezwe ngabe uyayidinga nje ilokhuzana uyadinga ukuphenathwa bengabe uphule umthetho obekiwe ngabe umthetho wecompetition wawuphula nje umthetho awuthi mawuphula umthetho mase kuthiwa hayi asicabangele umthetho awuhambe lokucabangelana mawuphulile nje uphulile ngisho noma ungondla iintandane ezi-100 ngemali yakho kodwa mawuzobanjwa kulezi ntandane ozondlayo kukhona enye osuyirephile akushiyo ukuthi urephe yodwa akucatshangelwe lezi ntandane eziwu-99 ezondliwa ulo muntu akangaboshwa ngoba uphula umthetho nje uzoboshwa nje umthetho uzoboshwa nje ukuthi ubondle iy'ntandane eziwu-200 bekumele mawondle iy'ntandane bekumele ucabange ungayenzi into ehlukumeza umuntu uma ngabe ucabangela abantu ungayenzi into ephula umthetho bengabe ucabangela abantu and into ebhalwe phansi inamandla kunento eshiwo ngomlomo and ngoba ngiyabona ukuthi abanye abafowethu banamaphupho amakhulu empilweni kunezinto ekumele bayihlonipheke ama-organizers ayo i-gaming to soccer ukuthi noma yini into ebhalwe phansi inamandla kunento ezoshiwa ngomlomo and awukwazi ukuthi uma wenzi iphutha uphambana nento ebhalwe phansi bese kuthiwa nawe wake wakwenza nje ngomunye unyaka. Angithi unyaka ofile ukhulwa ngawo ukuze kulungiswe amaphutha ngonyaka olandelayo. Uma sekulonyaka olandelile awuloku quota into ezenzeka ngonyaka ofile, because kwamaphutha enzeka ngokudlula iwona akukhulisile this time okuphoqa ukuthi into ayibe ku level elandelayo. So into awuyise emuva, uyisa phambili. Imistake oyenzile wehlisa umoya bese usebenzisa the same mistake ukuthi ungayiphindi ngelinye ilanga. Kodwa nje into ebhalwe phansi kwathiwa ama rules, kwathiwa umthetho bhalwe phansi. Uzokhumbula ngesikhathi kuqulwa icala labasethembe ezinhle lesibongo sakashembe nabasebuhleni. Abasethembe ezinhle babe wina ngento ebhalwe phansi. Kangashiwo ukuthi akucatshangelwe phela ukuthi baningi abantu basebuhleni. No, umthetho umthetho usebenza ngento ebhalwe phansi. So akuyenzi sense ukuthi ungazi ulwele ukuthi wenze iphutha. And uma wenze iphutha akuwena oshoyo ukuthi penalthwa kanjani. Uyabona kuba nekomiti elidecidayo ukuthi lizokupanalitha kanjani ngoba kunama rules oshukune komiti elithatha inqumo ngomuntu ophula umthetho. So kulento ye gaming to soccer ke ikomiti lasithatha isinqumo ukuthi igqom cha asuke enkundleni angingene bani angingene igospel ni hip hop kwakuthi igqomuke libambe ukuthi sigcine siwinile alisawukonsiderish umthetho. Selithi sigcine siwinile yini ngenze kanje akuhambi ke ngokucabanga ukuthi ufisa kwenzekeni ku-apply umthetho kunoma yini. So nalapho ufite ekhaya la ohlala khona uma ngabe nje kunomthetho wakini, hlonipha umthetho wakini ukuze leli khaya libe kule direction lefunwa abazali. Beke wangahlonishwa umthetho wakuleli khaya iy'ngane zakuleli khaya ngeke zize zisalawuleka ngoba umthetho sekuyikhaya elingenawo umthetho. Even nakwi-country hlonipha umthetho we country, hlonipha umthetho wezwe. Uyabona even noma utholakala ukuthi kunomuntu owenza ubugebengu somewhere, lowo muntu owenza ubugebengu somewhere as long as bengabe ngakabukhona umuntu ozomreporta ngobugebengu abenzayo angaqhubeke abenze uzoqhubeka abenze ubugebengu. Kodwa the day eba nebhadi a report noma abanjwe noma kubanjwe omunye owenza nalo lapho ubugebe kubanjwe lo, ngeke wena uthi yini kubanjwe mina uyekelwani lo engabanjwa. It's because njengamanje uwe ureportiwe ubufakazi bayo yonke into obulidela kuwena. Lo okhuluma ngayo ubufakazi abakalideli leyo muntu. Today bulidela ubufakazi bokuthi ulonke kangakanani, umthetho uphula kangakanani, naye futhi uyoboshwa. Yabo okusho ukuthi awusho empilweni ukuthi usibani banangithi naye wenzile nje, kuya ngokuthi ubani osoreportiwe nosebanjiwe ngaleso sikhathi. Ingakho umuntu osebanjiwe kuba ngcono bezokhipha nabanye abasuke bengakabazi ukuthi hayi sisebenza nobani isuke izolungakithi. Bengithi angidlule lapho, kodwa kafushane nje kuyona yonke le yasaga umuntu oright. Udumi Mkokstachi ube right futhi kakhulu, futhi ukuthi ube right usuzobona ngoba izinto ayizili ngokulandelayo ngeke zisaphinda, because ngiyabathemba abantu abakade behlela ukuthi bahlakaniphile bazokwazi ukufunda ngamaphutha selizokwazi even in future ukuthi if unama rules ama rules ayalandela. Uyabo usizile kahle uDumi Mkokstachi, ukhombise ukuthi lento isikuliphi izinga ngokuba serious. Uyabo thank you so much bengifula nje lapha. Into engifuna ukukhuluma ngayo ukuthi ke mangabe sikhuluma ngokugula komuntu osekhaya, kusikhuluma ngokugula komuntu mhlambe kuthiwe uvela uyawa, uvela uyaquleka, uvela kwenzakalani, kusuka apho ukugula. Into engifisa ukuyisho nje kamanje ukuthi abantu ngicela ingene kubona lento ukuthi la uhlala khona awuhleli wedwa, khona abantu abaphilayo uhleli nabo, bese kuba khona abantu abangabonakali. Kulabantu abangabonakali kumele kube idlozi lakho eliningi kulaba abangabonakali ohleli nabo. Ubona ngani ukuthi idlozi lakho eliningi? Ubona ngoba izinto oyifisayo ziyenzeka. Uyabona? Umsindo leli khaya awukho noma mncane, okusho ukuthi ngoba idlozi libonakala ngokuthula, libonakala ngokunqoba ukuthi lo. Kanti kuyenzeka uthole ukuthi ke akuselona idlozi lakhe eliningi la. Sengingenilwane eseziningi la. Ubona ngani mase kuyilwane iningi? endlini kuyasabeka sibuyilwane ke leso isiyilwane sifika lesithunzi sokusaba because zingenela ukuzolwa endlini uthulele kube kunezigqi kuwe ngathi khamba umuntu ebusuku nyathi 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 phakathi endlini idlozi lakho ngeliyenze eliyodwa because alifuni idlozi ukukufaka ifiye kodwa idlozi lifuna ukukufaka amandla likufaka umnqoba likufaka isibindi idlozi kanti iyilwane zikufaka ifiye ukuze usabuseke bese uphila under fear. And uma kwizilwane uzozwa phezulu endlini kumele urest emasulele kodwa ngoba khona iyilwane ezigangayo zizogijima phezu kwezindlu uzwe ngathi khona umuntu ohamba phezu kwendlu yini leze ngalayo kunezilwane kulo musa uzwe engathi khona umuntu ongqongqozayo iminyango uyadistractwa ulahliswa ifocus kulasonke isho ukuthini leyo iyilwane eziningi njengoba kuyilwane eziningi yini enye ezokwenzeka izinga labantu abangaphakathi lokuxabana lizonyuka ngoba nezinto ezifikile zisebenza ngokuthi akube nomsindo ukuze kufezeke iy'nhloso zaso xabanani ukuze zikwazi ukwenzani ukuthi nilimazane mase iphuza igazi xabanani ukuze nidube ningafuni ukwenza inkonzo yasegamelweni ukuze ifike zona ifike ilale nomkakho xabanani ukuze nidayisane nidayisane xabanani ukuze udinwe zikwazi ukuginqa nengozi noma zibulale iy'moto zakho sekuyilwane iningi kanti ekhaya akufanele kube iyilwane iningi kumele kube idlozi eliningi idlozi lakho-ke ulibona ngani ulibona ngokuthi into yenzayo inobunqoba ikhaya linobuthula umsindo uma ukhona uba mncane kodwa into ebalulekile kuyasetshenzwa lana kuyanqotshwa imali iyangena beke kwaba neyilwane iyilokhuzana imali isangeni iyajika kuvuka izithe kuvuke yonke into yila singena khona-ke thina ukuthi sesizolwa nale zinto esezingenile ezizophazamisa idlozi lakho ngoba kufanele ebusuku uma ulele uphuphe amaphupho amambi bengabulele phupha amaphupho omnqoba iba nebonakaliso babona ogogo bakho babona omkhulu bakho ulele iba namavision yabona into iplanile ayenzeke impumelelo oyifunayo ayibe khona idlozi lakho vele lifuna yonto ngoba lifuna uwakhe lo muzi lifuna uvuse lo muzi kodwa iy'lwane zifuna ufe lo muzi ngoba kunabathakathi abakuphile abafungile ukuthi lingiziyenzeke le nto yila singena khona-ke thina senzani sithi noma kuthiwa uhlobo lunelwane aliphumi akwenze njani akuphakama idlozi lalo muzi uyabona-ke mase zikhona-ke iy'lwane zenza yonke le nto zenza kuliwe zenza ifiye zenzani sekulula ukuthi kube njani kwena uvele uphathwe yikhanda uthi uma uqala uthuka phinde likudedele ikhanda uphathwe ziy'nyawo uthi isipheze kudedele iy'nyawo ikhombisani leyonto ikhombisa ukuthi khona impi esiyifikile ukhumbuleke idlozi lomuntu elikhulu liphila phakathi kumuntu njengoba ushawa yikhanda ikhombisa ukuthi kuhlaselwa leli dlozi elingaphakathi kuwena liyahlaselwa liyashawa njengoba lishawa idlozi ngelibuzo idlozi ubuhlungu ubani ozoza ubuhlungu uzozwa wena untekenteke uma ngabe uvalwa uzozwa wena unqena ukuvuka uyosebenza ekuseni uzozwa wena ungafuneki kwenza lutho uzozibona wena ngoba usudrayivwa into esinqoba idlozi lakho leli ekumele ligqugquzele ekumele likulwele izokwenzani le izovele ikuvusela izitha uthi uma uvula umlomo kuthiwa uvu ubhedile ngoba beke bakhuluma nje kuvele kube yiyo ezophakama uthole ukuthi ayikho into embi oyishilo neqhathayo kodwa ngoba ungenwe usungenwe yilo moya oqale wakugulisa wakuphathisa ngekhanda wavala iy'mali zakho wakwakhela izitha shouthi usuyaku-owna lo moya olwayo ngoba ukuqhatha nayo yonke into yini eyenzeka lawo manje uthi ma uvula umlomo ngisho ungathi kubantu sanibona bazothi awubheke ake vele isidina kave kuthanda ukukhuluma ngaze useyohle baphike ngathi awu uthe nje kubona sanibona akufani hhayi ukuthi kuzolindwa uze wenze iphutha ukuthi urongi uthi ungenzanga phutha ungenile nje wahlala wathula kuthi wa usezofuna iy'ndawo hake vele njalo phela yini ndaba sebehlangene ngawe uyabona uma ngabe mfethu noma usekhaya kini khulunywa ngabe kuthi wawu lo ngeke azabe yilutho ney'ngane zakhe zinje zinje yonke impi isiphezu kwakho ngoba sekungena umoya kuwena osuwenzeni umoya osufike bathebula noma banqoba idlozi lakho uyabona mawunqoba idlozi lakho kwase kunqobeka wena ingakho thina sithi lezo zinto eseze zakugulisa lezo zinto esekwazi ukuthwebula umnotho imali yakho lezo zinto esekwazi ukuyisa amabhizinisi akho lezo zinto esekwazi ukuqhatha nabantu zavala sithi thina zonke azinqotshwe ngiyilwa kamnandi le mpi mangilwa lapho emakhanakhanda stone emakhanakhanda dam lezo zinto zonke azinqotshwe bese kwenzakalani mase kusala idlozi lakho leli elagadala kukhusela since uzelwe uze uzoba mngaka lele belikuvulela izinto lezi eseyivaleka namhlanje sithi akubuye lezo zinto lezo ebeyivuleka yiko umsebenzi wami lolo ingakho ilevel engikuyona ngikwazi ukuthi ngilwe nezimpi mfethu ongayitsheli ukuthi sawonqotshwa ngoba mina angibheki umuntu ngibheka ama spirit ahamba nomuntu mina ngibuka umuntu mina ingakho mina ngikwazi ukuchaza into eyisuke isazokwenzeka ngoba angibuki lo muntu obekwe la ngibuka imimoya ukuthi thini ngibuka ama spirit ukuthi athini ngisuke ngibuka amadlozi abantu ukuthi athini mase ngithi kuzokwenzeka lokho ingakho lingekho ilanga lengake ngasho khona into kwathiwa yenzakalanga ingakho nasempilweni yakho uma uzomlalela alikho ilanga engiyosho into kuthiwa yenzakalanga bazobona abaningi mhla ka 5 October zonke indlela ziye emidilofa ngiyosebenza ngezinga eliphezulu kumakhandakhanda stone nakumakhandakhanda dam ngiyobe ngi-apply amandla aku-level 7 ngalelalanga leliyanga ngifuna ukukhombisa abantu ukuthi ma ngabe ngithi mina isilwane siyakwazi ukusilahla silahleke ngiyobe ngenza into enjalo mhla ka 5 October ma ngabe ngithi mina isilwane siyakwazi ukukudedela ngoba khona isilwane esinamathela kuwena khona isilwane esihlala endlini ma ukhiphe isilwane sikumuntu kumele futhi kukhishwe nesilwane esisendlini awukhiphe sikumuntu bese uyasishiya esendlini ngoba esendlini sokwazi ukulanda leso obusikhiphe kumuntu ngephunga uthole umuntu ukuthi uyogeza one way kodwa isilwane asiphumi ngoba usikhipha kuyena kuphela bese kwenzakalani bese sihlala endlini esinye isilwane asibi kulo muntu othi umkhiphe isilwane let's say nje im ngishawa zinkinga ungangeza uze uyeke kodwa iy'nkinga azisuki ngoba yindaba kuyenzeka kuthi isilwane silwa nami asihleli kumina mhlawumbe sihlele enganini yami isilwane silwa nami mhlawumbe sihleli kumina mhlawumbe sihlele inkosikazi wami uma ngabe sifuna ukulwa nami sisebenzisa unkosikazi wami ukuthi akulwe nami uma masihlele enganeni masifuna ukulwa nami sisebenzisa ingane ukuthi ilwe nami uma kumele ngibe depressed sosebenzisa ingane ukuthi yenze into ewrong ukuze ubaba abe depressed because umoya olwa nami awuhleli kumina uhleli enganeni so mina ngokwepower yami kuyakwazi ukubona ukuthi eh wena as much as unenkinga kodwa ngicela uphinde futhi ungibuyele nengane yakho no as much as unenkinga awuphinde ungibuyele nomkakho awuphinde ungibuyele nendoda yakho because ngiyabona ukuthi le nto othi uyayilahla ayikho kuwena kodwa ihleli kulo omunye kisuke ihleli kuyena sephathwa ikhanda uphathwa imlenze uba nenzulu lane uvela khathabe uvela umzimba uphoxobane bengabe khamuka ngathi unesichitho ikuyena ke loyo sekumele kanjani sekumele imali iphelele ezandleni uyafisa ukwakha lo muzi omkhulu awakheke uyafisa ukuthi lamabhizinisi owafunayo aphumelela akwenzeki ngoba yindaba into ibambe wena ngqo ifuna sibheke ke masesikulapha ukuthi njengoba ihleli kuwena ikuphi futhi la ihleli khona ngabe ihleli kumfweni umfweni lo sosebenziseka ukuthi akunikeze umzimba ngabe isenganeni yakho ngabe kudadeweni ngabe kumkakho ubani lo muntu okunikeza umzimba empilweni siyisebenze from lapho ke igama kuphaka isibongo wanza bathi ngikhambile bathi ngimwele bathi ngizenzile bathi wathi ukhakha kodwa kweyi nginqwele ingakho nje lingekho ilanga la ngiyoshinto okuthwenza kalanga okusho ukuthi uma ngabe ugula isike ikhona lento esingenile ethi gula ukhumbuleke into ezolwa nawe isuke ifuna ukuthi ichithe igazi lakho because igazi lamandla omuntu igazi lamandla omuntu uma ngabe ugula qinisekisa ukuthi igazi lakho awulikhiphi noma ikanjani kungabi lula nje ukuthi uyagula usuyagcaba ukhipha igazi because the more ukhipha igazi abanye bayazi zize ibhibhi inhlanga okukhombisa ukuthi njengoba ugcabile lento ekade kugulisa siyaliphuza igazi lakho siyaliphuza igazi lakho so you need to be very careful ukuthi igazi ulikhipha nini awulikhiphi nini ngizocela siyibeke la okwanamhlanje ukhumbule angikhulumi ku-Facebook kuma-inbox angikhulumi kuma-inbox noma yimaphi Inamba yami 0798130260. Alikhi ilanga lingathi khona nansi enye inamba yami. Uma ngiyoyisho lona koqale kuvela ivideo mina ngisho ngithi nginenye inamba. Okwamanje anginayo enye inamba. Mawuthola umuntu athi nansi enye inamba yakhe ngibhaka iscamless. Eyami inamba 0798130260. Ngi WhatsApp noma ufone uzokwazi ukumthola. Mayingene office bahloniphe labantu abase office because yibo abasuke bemukele incingo. Batshele bakusethise appointment yokuthi ukwazi ukukhuluma nami. Ungasho ukuthi hayi mina ngifuna ukungibhaka mina uzogcina ungangitholanga. Mangabe ngiringa nje office ucingo belibamba ilandela imithetho abakutshela yona. Bese uma ngabe ufuna ukukhokha awunayi show ukuthi mina batshele ngizocela ukwenza i-video call no my king because ngifuna ukubook i-consultation because ngifuna ukuza ngicela ukuthi ungimbone shosho ngiza kuyena unalolo lungelo lelo cela ukuthi hayi ngiyacela ukumbona shosho my king uzokwazi ukwenza i-video call ku-WhatsApp okay kodwa kuba mnandi uma uzobhala ku-WhatsApp kuba mnandi uma uzofona kulayini 0798130260. You will never go wrong. 5 October zonke indlela ziyele. Ngolosithathu ngisuke ngidrokhi rich. Ngidila nabantu ama-consultation, abantu abazofuna bakhanakhana. Kodwa uma ufuna ukusetshenzwa yimi ngendlela yami, ngenza only Saturday lapha eDamini. Ngisuke lapho ngizosebenza, uzosetshenzwa yimi ngezinga eliphezulu. Esebebuya khona bawuvala umlomo. Bye bye.